he just breaking up the ice. We leaning.
Yeah. Stacking it tall. Nope. Every nigga out my city became a boss. Don't shit roll it, holy moly, no days off. Pirates cook it up like Kyrie, trade you off.
Let's go.
Green and white like Celtics, don't play with me, play with a foul. I'm superior, I'm imperial, I ain't feeling it.
Lamar Jackson keeps it, has nowhere to go. Montez Sweat brings him down for a loss of one. But Montez Sweat, the long, lean defensive end, he's getting and mixing it up in the run already tonight. He's been all over the backfield.
Gomez and all kinds of trouble is lassoed down back at the 19-yard line by the back-to-back SEC defensive lineman of the week. That's Montez Sweat.
I'll tell you what, he's playing some pretty good football. My dog rock a roll in the
fish, nigga, still move blocks. Here's the pitch to Harriet. And that was well defended as Montez Sweat at 6'6", all that range getting into the backfield. We want all the smoke. We want all the
smoke. We want all the smoke. Barker's going to have to throw it here.
4th and 13, and he's not going to get it off. Sacked again. Montez Sweat owned that possession. Has time, but not for long. Swallowed up at the 42 by Montez Sweat, who ironically was recruited by Texas A&M. 2nd and 14. Austin Allen pressured, and he will take the sack at the 45. It's Montez Sweat. Here is Mangum. A shoulder fake. Pocket collapse, and down he goes. Cover shows my deal. If I can take it back, I will. And don't you take that to the head. No, no, I got you in my wheel. Yeah. So big dog, bring the perks up. Got a home mall at the crib. Hey. Make the dope do the windmill. Yeah. Nigga swing through at the wheel. And a quarter-two, I'm killed. And I was in Miami counting a meal. Hey. I told my bitch, no more ass shop. She stopped all the way like a stop sign when it's traffic time. My diamond. There's your guy, Montez Sweat, making an impact as he takes down Reggie Bonifon. Feeling sloppy. Came up at the projects, ain't had shit yet. I wiped the nigga nose for a tick. Austin Allen out of the gun. Pressure. Allen will take the sack. Back at the 24-yard line, it's Montez Sweat who gets to him again. Second sack for Montez Sweat. Now 8.5 on the year.
Jackson can't escape that one. Montez Sweat ends up bringing him down after Fletcher Adams forced him upfield. It's a loss of 7. But on the front side here, Sweat's the unblocked man. This is a naked. Right, so that flat route across his face is supposed to hold him, but Sweat does a good job of not biting on the run.
Allen's first and long. He's pressing, and he takes the sack. Montez Sweat has his third sack of the first half.
He's just going to come inside. They're going to bring four, but he just beats the right tackle.